Hey guys, I'm jumping in here. I know I promised you a cut of Baja Bali. I got around to watching the full movie yesterday. Awesome. But I want to jump in here today with a trailer that was dropped by the Weinstein company, Lion. I love me some Dev Patel. So I actually knew this was coming down the pipeline because I know quite a few people that have actually read the book that it was based on. But for the life of me, I can't remember what the name of the book was. Hold please. A Long Way Home. Yes. Also known as the Google Earth book. Anyway, so yeah, I didn't know this movie was coming down the pipeline. Kind of anxious. I'm a big Dev fan. I want to see what he can do with this. I hope it's not too emotional. Let's jump in.
Let's start with where you're from.
Calcutta.
Which part?
I'm adopted. I'm not really Indian.
Rooney.
I'm starting to remember.
I didn't know Rooney was in this.
Yeah, beautiful boy.
Look at his long hair. Oh, wow.
I'd forgotten.
You okay?
I had another family. A mother.
It's his friend, Rooney.
A brother. I can still see their faces.
What happened?
He gets lost on a train, right?
Gudu?
As a kid?
Gudu?
Yep. I don't like when shit happens to kids.
Find my way back home.
Can't believe this really happened.
A couple of days.
It's awesome.
A couple of days.
Awesome that he found his family.
It would take a lifetime to search all the stations in India.
Do you have any idea what it's like? How every day my real brother screams my name.
I always thought that I could keep this family together.
I need you, Saroo.
What if you do find home and they're not even there? And you just keep searching?
I don't have a choice.
What was she like?
Beautiful. Every night I imagine that I'm walking those streets home. And I know every single step of the way. And I whisper in her ear, I'm here.
Kind of makes you want to read the book. Can you imagine getting lost on the streets of Calcutta, or however, not sure how you pronounce that now. I mean, he was lucky enough, I don't know the details of how he was adopted, I don't know where he was adopted, but my god, he was lucky. Ah! Isn't it awesome that things like this can happen in the world? Like, the one part in the movie, in the trailer that's actually sticking out in my mind right now is, it would take forever for him to search all the different train stations and stuff, so it's just the fact that the technological world that we live in kind of helped him solve his problem. It's just amazing. This world we live in is amazing. These stories are amazing. Yeah, I kind of want to read it now for the movie, just in case the book is better than the movie. I'll put it on my Kindle watch list right after Wild Cards, because yes, I'm going through a Game of Thrones withdrawal. Anyway, fill in the blanks, guys. If you guys have more details on the story, I'd love to talk about it in the comments. Actually, if you know any other inspirational stories too, point those out too. I'd like to take a look at those too. Side note, I'm also on a horror kick, so if you guys know any good horror films, pass those along and I'll do a reaction for them. All right, gotta get back to editing Bahubali. It's a long way from home.